Okay, I just got a really bizarre, intense EVP session. Definitely one of the busiest that I've ever caught. There's seems to be a lot of Native American chanting going on. Now, I need to tell you that I put this phone out on my back deck last night, and from the get-go, it was just off the wall. My name is spoken just 7 seconds into the recording. As soon as I put it out there, bam, it took off. It seems to be a woman, and at one point she's just saying, oh my God, help me, oh my God. And it's just, there's so much going on, it's hard to distinguish one single voice from another. Now, I live way out in the country. There's nobody outside my house. It was about 20 degrees last night. So there's definitely nobody out wandering around. I live way out in the country, and we're all by ourselves out here. So I'm going to play this for you. I'm going to see how it comes out. Now, the first thing you're going to hear is my name being spoken. It was just 7 seconds into the recording. And I'm going to see how it comes out on here. You have to listen real close for it, though. You hear him? He's going, Guyan? Guyan? And then the first help me, and the help me's are all that's on this. It's just help me, oh my God, help me, please help me. I mean, just all through it. The first help me, so you hear my fire. I have a fire in my fireplace going. My heater didn't work in my house last night, and I woke up to it being in the 40s in my house. So this is the first help me. Help me. And then the chanting starts about 4 minutes into it, and it just goes like gangbusters. They just take off with it. It sounds like Native American chanting or a whole bunch of people standing around talking. It's really, really amazing. I just got to find it. Sorry about that. All right, this is where it starts. And then it just stops. And then after it stops, about 20 seconds, you hear a woman say, oh God, God help me. I don't know if you heard it. I don't know how it came out on here. I'm going to have to listen to this back. But she's saying, oh God, help me, God help me. I can hear it from here, so I'm pretty sure you can hear it. She's saying, oh God, help me, oh God, help me. And then there was just like someone saying, oh. And then it just stops. It just stops. It stops about 10 seconds before I walk out to get the phone. It's like they knew I was coming and they just stopped. That's a really amazing example of what you can get when you record outside. Now, the thing you need to be careful about is when you're outside, you got all kinds of different ambient noises that are coming through. We have a highway that's not far from here. We have a lot of trucks that go down it. But you can tell the trucks. I've recorded the big trucks going down that highway a lot, and they don't sound anything like that. It sounds like a truck engine. So this is a really amazing example of the kind of things that I get when I put my phone outside. because this is the land that's being affected by this particular haunting, there's going to be a whole lot of activity out there, more so than in my house. The stuff that's going on in my house, and as much as I recorded in my house, is really just the tip of the iceberg to what's actually going on, and it's all going on out there. I'll talk to you later.